Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim, in the name of Allah, the most gracious, the most merciful. Today I would like to comment on one of the memorandum of understanding that was signed between Government of China and Pakistan regarding the education of those children who are living in Sindh at the place of Thar. According to this memorandum, the Chinese government will provide, you know, the education facilities and they will teach the Chinese language. For this, they have sought the services of Confucius Institute of Karachi University. From there, the lecturers of high profile quality will come in Thar, Sindh, and they will provide the facility of educating the Chinese language to 60 students. 30 will be the girls and 30 boys. And on the weekend, the villagers of Thar locality will be getting this education. So it is really a very welcome decision, because learning of Chinese language is the need of the hour, particularly where the projects of Chinese government are underway, like Gwadar and the Shanghai Electric Company that is working in Sindh. So of course this is a very welcome decision. We say that the friendship of China and Pakistan is deeper than ocean, higher than Himalayas, and sweeter than honey. So we are proud of this initiative. So it will bring a very positive results in the coming days. So thank you very much to the Chinese government. So we say that when education will come, so the prosperity will come. So as Qaid Azam has well said, you must devote yourself wholeheartedly to your studies, for that is your first obligations to yourself, to your parents, and to your state, unquote. So this is really a welcome decision, and we are very much proud of the Pakistan and China friendship. So hame sirf karna ye hai ki hame taleem ke maidan mein aage badhna hai. Yakeenan ye पाकिस्तान और चाइना के दरमियान एक बहुत अच्छी पेशरफ्त है कि जब पाकिस्तानी बच्चे बिलखसूस रिमोट एरियाज में रहने वाले, दूर दराज एरिया में रहने वाले चाइना की ज़ुबान सीखेंगे, और वो यहाँ पर आने वाले जो चाइना के साइंटिस्ट होंगे, जो उनके इंजीनियर्स होंगे, उनके साथ कम्युनिकेशन भी उन्हीं की ज़ुबान में बड़े बेहतर अंदाज में कर सकेंगे. तो